Hi everybody, here is another interesting feature that was introduced in WorldSlab Build 24, and it's a well hidden treasure. Let's use Apple for this example. And put the popular RSI indicator into the chart. We take a period of 2. We make it actually green because it's Apple. Now, this is not the hidden treasure as you can imagine. This is the hidden treasure. I just dragged this one over and I use the RSI 2 again, but this time I want to do it on a different symbol. I do it on the Qs. And I make the Q's color red. And now we have the RSI 2 on the Q's, and it's in the same indicator pane as the Apple one. This way you get a great possibility to compare the RSI of the index and an individual stock. As always, this could be anything. It doesn't have to be Apple. It could be Bitcoin's dollar, whatever you want it to be. So in my next video, I'm going to show you how you create a strategy out of this new indicator that we created. And I honestly think this is a real cool feature. It gives completely new possibilities for system development and to see the market and an individual stock in one chart. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for the next video. Thanks.